Have you ever taken a vitamin C supplement to keep the sniffling and coughing away when you feel the cold coming on? Well, you ain't alone. According to the National Institute of Health, NIH, taking vitamin C supplements is common in the United States. Around 35% of adults take multivitamins with vitamin C, and 12% take a separate vitamin C supplement. Vitamin C is an essential nutrient, which means that we need to get from food or supplements in order for us to meet our needs, says Tamar Samuels, RDN, co-founder of Culina Health, based in the Big Apple. Women should get about 75 milligrams of vitamin C per day, while men should consume 90 milligrams per day. Smokers should get an additional 35 milligrams daily. And pregnant and breastfeeding mothers should get 85 and 120 milligrams, respectively. Many individuals source enough vitamin C through diet alone. It's readily available in berries, citrus fruits, tomatoes, peppers, among other fruits and vegetables. Now, what are the potential benefits of vitamin C? Today, we'll explore the top 10 benefits of vitamin C. Note that it is always crucial to inform your doctor about all the supplements you're taking or plan on taking. The reason is that they can pose unintended health risks for particular groups or interact with other medications you're taking. For instance, vitamin C supplements may be harmful to individuals taking statins and certain types of cancer drugs. Now, let's dive right in. Number 10, protects various aspects of the heart. Vitamin C helps the heart in some ways. For example, it may help manage blood pressure. According to research published in the American Journal of Clinical Nutrition, vitamin C supplements assist individuals with high blood pressure, reduce their systolic blood pressure by 4.85 millimeters of mercury, mmHg, and their diastolic blood pressure by 1.67 mmHg. Another analysis published in the Journal of the American Heart Association discovered that vitamin C intake was associated with a reduced risk of stroke, majorly among those who took between 200 and 550 milligrams of vitamin C daily. Lastly, though there is minimal research to prove that vitamin C supplements can prevent cardiovascular disease, according to a review published in August 2001, vitamin C deficiency disease increases the risk of mortality from cardiovascular disease. This is possibly because vitamin C may improve blood vessel function and lipid profiles. Number 9. Helps maintain bones and cartilage. Vitamin C plays a crucial role in keeping our bones and cartilage strong by helping our bones to make collagen. Collagen is the most abundant protein in our bodies and serves as a scaffold to offer structure and strength. In fact, about 90% of the matrix proteins in our bones are collagen, so it makes sense that it's essential for our cartilage and bones. Moreover, some studies suggest that higher vitamin C intake seems to be associated with higher bone mass density and lower bone loss. Very high vitamin C levels also protect against hip and other bone fractures. Number 8. Helps maintain psychological function. Deficiency in vitamin C leads to a higher risk for scurvy. Some symptoms of scurvy include personality changes, depression, general malaise, and listlessness. Following that, vitamin C is crucial for normal mental health. Also, this vitamin helps our body cells communicate with each other and contributes to the synthesis of some hormones. The hormones help to control your ability to concentrate and mood. Additionally, they work together with other hormones to help the body respond to exercise and stress. Number 7. May make cancer treatments more effective. It would be wrong to say that vitamin C can prevent or cure cancer at this point. Still, it may be a beneficial addition to cancer treatment. For instance, a particular study showed that people with breast cancer who were supplemented with vitamin C had a lower risk of mortality. Also, another study discovered that taking high doses of vitamin C for 2 months during cancer treatment weakens the cancer cells and makes radiation and chemotherapy more effective. Note that most research involves taking the vitamin intravenously rather than orally. Moreover, anyone undergoing cancer treatment should consult with their doctor before taking vitamin C or any other supplements due to the risk of potential interactions with their cancer treatments. Number 6. Boosts the immune system. Our immune system plays a huge role in keeping us healthy, and the stronger it is, the better. Everyone's immune system requires vitamin C to function well, so keep it topped up. Researchers from the University of Helsinki discovered that taking vitamin C supplement could lower the rate of colds in active people by 50%. Want to boost your immune system while making your taste buds happy? Try baked red pepper with quinoa. Number 5. Reduce length and severity of illness. it's unlikely that vitamin C can prevent a cold from attacking you, but supplementing with it may help minimize your illness's length and severity. In a study that involved supplementing with more than 0.2 grams of vitamin C daily, some researchers found that vitamin C reduces the duration of colds. Also, vitamin C supplements may help one recover from more serious sicknesses. In another study, vitamin C supplements reduce the length of intensive care unit stays by around 8% and shorten the duration of mechanical ventilation for patients by 18.2%. Number 4. Improves skin appearance. If you feel your skin requires a boost, vitamin C could come to your rescue. Do you ever wonder why we get those fine lines and wrinkles as we grow older? The decline in elasticity and plumpness in our skin is because our natural collagen levels decrease as we age. There are two main options in using vitamin C to boost your skin. Number 1. Dietary. Getting enough vitamin C through your diet or by taking supplements will regulate your body's natural collagen production. As a result, you assist in fighting the signs of aging from the inside out. Number 2. Topically. You've probably come across various beauty products that have been enriched with vitamin C. Applying such products can assist and promote normal levels of collagen production and reduce the appearance of aging skin. Furthermore, vitamin C helps remove blemishes and brown spots. Number 3. Protects your memory and thinking as you age. Dementia is a broad term used to refer to poor thinking and memory symptoms. It affects over 35 million individuals globally and normally occurs among older adults. Studies indicate that oxidative stress and inflammation near the brain, spine, and nerves can increase the risk of this disease. Vitamin C is a strong antioxidant, and low levels of it have gotten linked to an impaired ability to think and remember. In addition, many studies have shown that people with dementia may have lower blood levels of vitamin C. Vitamin C supplements may help against conditions like dementia if you don't receive enough vitamin C from your diet. Still, more human studies are required to understand the effects of this vitamin C supplements on nervous system health. Number 2. Helps prevent iron deficiency. Iron is an essential nutrient that has various functions in the body. It's vital in making red blood cells and transporting oxygen throughout the body. Vitamin C supplements can aid in improving the absorption of iron from your diet. Vitamin C helps in converting iron that is poorly absorbed, such as plant-based sources of iron, into a form that is easily absorbed. And this is especially helpful for individuals on a no-meat diet, as meat is a significant source of iron. As a result, vitamin C may assist in lowering the risk of anemia among people prone to iron deficiency. If you have low iron levels, consuming more vitamin C-rich foods or a vitamin C supplement may raise your blood iron levels. Number 1. Reduces tiredness and fatigue. It's normal to feel fatigue, especially if you lead a busy lifestyle or exercise a lot. However, feeling fatigued all the time is a sure sign that your body is struggling to convert the energy you give into action. Suppose you fuel your body with the foods and drinks it requires and still feels fatigued. In that case, it could imply that your body lacks certain micronutrients, like vitamin C. Weakness and fatigue are some of the symptoms of a vitamin C deficiency, so it's crucial to ensure you're getting enough. A cause and effect relationship has been established between the intake of sufficient vitamin C levels and reduced tiredness and fatigue. Consume a healthy, balanced diet with plenty of vegetables and fruits to ensure you're getting enough vitamin C, considering you now know the top 10 benefits of vitamin C. So, let us know your thoughts in the comment section. We hope you enjoyed our video, and be sure to give us a thumbs up and share it. And also, subscribe to our channel, and be sure to ring the notification bell to get notified when we upload new and interesting content. Until next time, I'm Mickey V.